I'd probably punch him in the face too.